in the song Alice in Chains, where you had the hammer on, if you practice this exercise, driving the first fingertip on firmly, and also practice this, strumming down. If you can't do that, you would do an upstroke and get it that way. But it would be better if you can get your strum pattern that way and then. So that's the quickest way to get it, is to perfect that.